The world of morning dew is flowers. Chirping insects sit on branches. This place is carried by the tree of life. Humans built a peaceful kingdom here called Kabbalah. But peace is never permanent. The prosperity and happiness of the kingdom aroused the envy of the enemies of mankind, the Yaoyoi. They unleashed monsters to destroy Kabbalah. The sky was falling, and all were forced to leave their homes. The goddess Flora felt sorry for the humans and blessed the survivors with a new kind of power. It is the flower of the Tree of Life. These are actually magical creatures known as flower fairies. Fairies in human form that sprung from the Tree of Life itself. Humans became their masters, being granted the strength to fight against the monsters. These brave human beings who fight with the same valor as the flower fairies are the guardians of humanity and stand for the hope to get their home back.
Thank you. 暗闇であろうと、私の心はいつも光を向いている。
どこに行こうが、ここは永遠にそなたの家だ。
理性の声に耳を傾けるのです。